Hi everyone, this is Karthik. I'm an ML developer. So here I'm going to talk about the browser extension called Download All Images. So it is very help to prepare images for the data set. So I have already used to this browser extension for while I'm preparing the model for the object detection. Yeah, we can start with the demo. Here we can able to see all the installed extension. So this is the one I am talking about, Download All Images. We can see the basic information of the extension here. Now I am ready to download images. So I'm going to download dog images here. I just googling dog images. I can see a lot of dog images here. Top of the browser's navigation, you can see the installed extension icon. So I just click the download all images extension icon. That's it. It start to downloading the dog images. Within few minutes, it will be downloaded. It's based on your internet connection. I have downloaded the dog images with using all download images extension. Now I just rename the folder name as dog underscore images. So inside the folder we can able to see the all downloaded dog images. Just I'm going to check the download images. This is look pretty much good, and this is what I am actually expecting while preparing images for dataset. Following steps also very important while we are going to prepare images for the data set. So this program very help to remove PNG images and rename the file name something. So while we are going to prepare images for the data set, means the PNG images not supported. And also this is like some standardizing things. Yes, we can start. So here I have added the downloaded images folder here, and this is the Python code file. So here I'm going to do three main things. I will explain one by one. So this is my GitHub gist. So here I have added the all the gist which is I am going to explain to you. So first thing, I am going to remove the PNG images from the download images folder. So first I am going to find out the PNG images which is inside dog images folder. So this is the PNG images I am going to remove using this code. I am just executing the program. It will return the PNG images list. Yes, these are the PNG images inside the folder. So I am going to remove this PNG images. Yes, it's done. Right now there is no PNG images inside the image folder. Okay, first thing completed. So I am going to start the second thing, that one is rename the image files. I'm just mentioned the correct image folder. So inside the image folder you can see the random file name. So I'm going to change it as unique names. I have renamed the files. Now second thing also completed. So I'm going to start third thing, that one is get images from the video. Here I am using a Directo Python package, so you can easily install pip install Directo. First one video path, second one is image folder which is we are going to save the images, third one is frame size. So this is the video file, we are going to extract images from this video. Okay, yes, actually this is the video. Using Directo we can easily extract images from video. I mean it will be around 2 lines of code, so I'm going to execute the program. It will take less than 1 minute. Yes, it's done. So this is the folder we have extracted images from the video. Yeah, yes, finally we made it. It looks good.